It's a type of PVC called AZEC. Thank you.
after everything was taken apart, I found out exactly how my original general contractor went wrong in installing my Florian sunroom. So Florian sunroom aluminum frame comes with weep holes at the bottom. There's one on the inside, there's one on the outside, or one in the middle, I should say. And basically, the frame is designed to channel water from the top out through the weep holes in the bottom. And my contractor, he covered up the weep holes with flashing and something I think it was called like heat and seal. So he created a dam and he blocked all the water in. And so then the water went through the holes in the bottom of the frame that, you know, hold the frame to the foundation and soaked the wood. And he also, he put the subfloor sandwiched between the pressure treated wood and then the sort of base wood that was underneath it. And so the subfloor is not pressure treated and it rotted out. And then that started the whole process because it stayed really wet. And that's why I lost my entire pressure treated wood foundation that we have now replaced.
So my orchid suffered some damage from the workers because my backyard's really crowded and they had to get the ladders up to the second floor. And this Brassavola Digbyana got knocked over. I found it outside of its pot and you can see that I've had like a leaf pseudobulb broken in half on it. I found a bunch of my noble dendrobiums also snapped. So I found, so like this one, this noble lost its top, and so there's been some orchid carnage after this. Many of my orchids are now covered in this fine white dust, which is from them sawing the PVC to get it in. I guess now I have microplastics in my backyard. My poor crushed vanilla. So obviously this got knocked over and then stepped on a bunch of times because it's all limp in the new growth right there. My Ludomaniana also got knocked out of its pot. You can see that it's missing some bark. I found most of the bark on the ground over here, tried to scoop it up, but you can see I've lost a leaf off of something else here. Oh, this must be from the vanilla. Okay, so my room is done. It only took them 2 days and a bunch of destroyed plants, which I've happily sacrificed, and a lot of money, and fingers crossed that it stops leaking. I won't know until it rains, but the Florian installer guarantees his work. After they removed the panes of bad glass, they did go back up there and they resealed everything, and I have a brand new gasket around my frame. So hopefully everything is installed correctly this time. And also, I don't have pressure treated wood anymore. I now have PVC, which can't rot. So there we go. That's it for my sunroom foundation fix.